Okay, I'm not sure if I'm recording right now. We are on top of Canaan Chairlift. Let's see if we can get this to work. Oh wait, no, we want this one. Let's see if we can get Mother to sit on that. Baby will come along with us. This really takes me back to early days. Yeah, so, my Christmas music wants to have lots and lots and lots of commercials. So that's not going to work for me. Until I can find some more Christmas music, I think we're stuck with this for today. There she is. Back. Okay, we can stand off of those things. There. Ah. All right, let's go over here. I don't think I need this today. Where was my cursor? Oh, there it is. We'll go across to the other chairlift. Thank you. Oh, all right. Okay, I can't get baby to sit, but here we are. I think today we'll just have a walk through the winter regions. Maybe tomorrow I'll be able to get some music that I'll play without commercials. No copyright. Coffee. See if they will. I guess you have to actually stand. There we go. Well, it is nice to get it back into the game. We got a few technical difficulties to work out, but I think those will respond in time. There we go. Okay. Let's go up here. Okay, it's reasonable that baby would want to walk backwards, as she is a child. Thank you. go. Okay, there she is over there. It comes with no menu, so there is no way of changing their seats. Okay, we got some eggnog. We'll get them up now and we'll go. This way. There we are. You generally don't enter private houses. Oh, he's got his hat back. Good. Oh, look at that lovely Christmas hat he has. What if we speed them up? There is a train that you can catch. But you might have to wait a long time at the station to actually catch it. We want to go a little bit slower here, as we're obviously crossing a sim. And now it's time to quit. That's not working as hoped.